Zero, Joe.
And a scoundrel.
5-2.
Nine,
9-3. Joe plays LB tomorrow, right?
Tomorrow.
You think it'll be a good game?
Yeah.
This will be too easy for Joe also.
Not too easy.
Huh?
Right?
Wouldn't be too easy.
I've been saving good. It won't be too easy. 13.
Thank you.
15-13.
17-14. This is the Phantom speaking. Joe Durso is a rogue and a scoundrel.
Correction. Point game, Vigil.
Okay, so far it's been a serving duel basically between Joe Durso and Freddie Fight. Freddie Fight has kept in this game by putting low serves to Joe's left and has been staying in the game. However, When it comes down to the key volleys, Fred has missed at least three or four kill shot attempts, and that's the thing that's holding him back. Despite all that, the score still remains 20-18. So if Fred could have made a few more percentage shots in those long volleys, he would have been in better position for this game. The other thing you have to keep in mind is Joe seems to just keep Freddie at the end of the rope, keeping him alive. I think when Joe gets into trouble during the volleys, he turns it on a little more to stay a few points ahead. I think that's what I see so far in this game. Okay.
This is point game, right?
20-18, Joe serving in the first game. This is the second game Joe just served. Made 1 point.
Three, four. 5-4.
Six.